Hello everybody, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. Oyundi Furiperanima Shapa Manayana Womubenda. And if you're here for the first time, welcome. If you're a returning subscriber, a veteran in this channel, welcome back for yet another exciting episode of Risk Money and Insurance. Okay. And so today, if you haven't subscribed, please hit the subscribe button below and don't forget to hit the notification bell so that you get notified whenever I post a new video, which will be on a Thursday morning at 7 a.m. And so today I am back, you know, with exciting stuff. I'm back today to tell you guys about three easy ways to make money online. And I know we're in the middle of the pandemic. We've been in the middle of the pandemic, and honestly, on a week-to-week basis, when you see the number of people that are losing their jobs, it's actually disheartening. And so I thought, you know what? I've been on a quest to find ways to make extra income for myself. And I did stumble upon a couple of methods that one can actually use to make money online. And the three that I picked for today are actually the easiest ways to make money. All that you need to have is literally just data, number one, and secondly, a smartphone. That's all you literally need in order to make money, right? And so, I mean, you don't need qualifications, you don't need whatever, you just need literally data. And so let's start with, you know, easy way number one for you to make money online, and that would be starting a blog, right? So if you're starting a blog, there are like a couple of, you know, sites that you can use. There's like WordPress, there's like Blogger, there's Thumblr or something like that. I will put the links to these things in the description box. So what you can essentially do is, you know, also incorporate like Google AdSense so that like your blogs come out with adverts and you'll actually like be paid whenever like someone views your blog and they see the advert or whatever. So that's like one way to make money, like blogging and then, you know, getting money from adverts. And, you know, like in some countries, this is like one way that people actually make a lot of money. So be on the lookout and also just try it out and see if it's gonna work for you or not. You know, you can just decide on the topic and like write blogs on such a topic. And then way number two, easy way number two for you to actually make money online would be taking online surveys, right? This is something that I'm actually doing. I started, is it like a week now? It's been a week. This is something that I'm doing. I want to see like how far I can push it. So whenever I take a break or in the evenings, I just like answer one or two surveys and, you know, I get points, and those points can actually be withdrawn as cash. And that's what I want to do. I want to use this money to sponsor for my like birthday extravaganza or whatever that I'm gonna do on my birthday. So I'm trying it out to see like how much money I can actually make. There are also like a couple of sites that you can use, and the ones that I found, or the one that I'm using currently, it's called Hiving. I registered with them and I've just like, I feel like I've answered 5 or 6 surveys at this point in time. So you can try out other sites as well. So other sites are like Prolific, there's iSay as well. These are like sites that I researched and I found like they don't have issues, because I know that, you mean doing business online and all of that, there are also some sites that are just there as scams. They just want to scam you of your information and your personal information. So it's quite important to review and like look for those red flags before you like put down your details and all of that and sign to a specific site, because you don't want to be that person, you know, leading other people into temptation, or that person who at the end of the day is robbed of their their personal information. So I'll just put that like as a disclaimer. Do your research first before you even sign up for anything. And then easy way number three, though, to make money is actually using Amazon, you know, Kindle publishing site or Kindle publishing, right? So it's a self-publishing site. So what you can essentially do if you're a writer or if you've got certain material, you know, that can be converted into a book, you can use the free self-publishing Kindle on Amazon to actually publish your work, or like you can publish another person's work. But of course, if you're publishing someone else's work, then you have to get all the permissions and rights and whatnot, because we're not encouraging people to steal other people's material. So before you publish, if it's not yours, make sure that you get permission from that person first, right? And so yeah, that's like one way you can do. You can actually like try, if you love writing stories, if you have like opinions about things, or you have manuscripts. I know there are a couple of people with manuscripts, they just write things down. If you want to publish those, you can actually do that. Publish an ebook that will be bought online all over the world. I think that's the amazing part, you know, about Amazon, the Kindle publishing, is that it's available for everyone everywhere in the world, and you know, it's quite easy for people in different parts of the world to access, you know, your material, your work and all of that. You never know, you might become, you know, the next big shot in the writing space. So that's all that I have for today, and I do hope you try out if not all but one of those methods, and you know, get to make some money. Thank you so much, guys, for coming, and I hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. I love you guys so much. Mwah. I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.